Hello, everybody. I think we're live. Yo, what's up? I'm doing this for Walter, right? I'm gonna work on this a little, but then I'm bringing this one over. Because I gotta do more on this one. It should be dry, right? And then, don't tell Van Allen and Harmony, but I'm doing a wedding painting for them. And that's gonna be it. So, there you go. You know, I'm having we're gonna paint this whole room like really dark gray, and then Orthodox Builder Man is building the. We're gonna screw in a sturdy ass wall easel that I could just put these big canvases on. It's gonna be good. Gonna be good, baby. Pumped up. So I'm just gonna play around with this a little bit, and then I'm gonna put the other one on because I really gotta work on that one. Now I'm doing this without a reference, so. You know, maybe I should actually look at a couple volcanoes. I've been really struggling a bit with this one. But I think I just have to, like, gray it down a little bit, and then I can start putting details in, get this going, you know. We'll see. Some white, some of this white. No, I gotta send you an email. He's streaming on YouTube. Tea Time with Gary and Ted and Terry. It's awesome. How you doing, Die Hard Bear? We gotta talk. I'm glad you're here. Just give me a minute to get set up. Yes. Yes, he's on YouTube again. But the chat is closed. The chat, you have to get to the chat through the Bantaria Times app. You know, that's the only way. And you get an invite from there. The chat only has like maybe 300 or 400 people in it, but nobody ever gets banned anymore because there's no Gamma Spurgs or anything. It's great. You could do super chats if you want through Entropy. It's great. It's like, and if he gets kicked off of YouTube, he'll just go on another YouTube channel. He has, you know, the following is not connected to YouTube anymore. I'll get you a link. Hold on. Oh, you got it. Okay, cool. Right, healthier alone. That's it. That's gonna be his backup when they kick him off that one. All right, we're gonna talk in 1 minute. You like that? Nice. Actually, Almost Amish Bear wrote that. But I want to talk to Die Hard Bear because he writes poetry, amazing poetry. So Die Hard Bear, if you're there, go to Barely Believable Tales, B-E-A-R-L-Y, Barely Believable Tales. That's a YouTube channel that that I started. I hooked up with an author that liked the way I narrated stuff. So I'm basically gonna be doing audiobooks. And one of the things that came to mind was maybe putting some of your poems up there to read them. You know, like read them and then put them up there, you know? There's not a huge following on it, but it'll grow like everything else. It goes slow, you know? But yeah, so we got to talk about that, dude. Nice. I will definitely check that out. All right, let's do some of this and then I gotta get my coffee, bear with me. Another new $20 brush, I think. More. Let's go. The tools of the trade, baby. I gotta order more supplies. Ugh. think I'm just gonna gray over this whole thing and then see what we have. Let's check that out. Alright, that's a little better actually. Poems, wow. Dude, we gotta make you famous, bro. Inspire greatness. Mixing colors, man, I'm really, I struggle with this. I really do. Yes, well, that's the point. You gotta come a little, you gotta get a little famous so you can inspire greatness. You know? Not too much, though. I know exactly what you mean. You want the right people to see it. Right, they gotta, yeah, that's like with my paintings, you know, I honestly don't care about fame. I would like to, you know, do well in contests and have my paintings be, you know, regarded well, but I don't give a shit. I'm not taking no ticket, you know, fuck that. I know exactly what you're saying, but we do want it seen by, Like I like inspiring people to try and pick up a paintbrush, you know. Yes, exactly. You got it. When you have something that you're passionate about and it's worthy, you want the right people to see it. You know, and they're really good. I've read a bunch of them. A lot of work, dude. That's great. Thank you. Yeah, right? And they're good, dude. Thank you. still wet. Alright, I'm gonna move on to the sky for now. Let's figure out this cloud, this smoke bomb now. Let's see.
Thank you.
It's a Barely Believable Tales. You could listen to, I did a couple short stories. And Bedridden Bear did Pilgrim's Progress, which is an excellent story, and she did a great job. We're still working on the editing, but Lighthouse Bear's getting better at it every day. It's BitChute and YouTube. Thank you. All right, bro. I'll see you in a little bit. Yep, I will. It's definitely better on a computer. Alright, I don't know how I'm going to end up doing this, but... Hey. Unicycle man. There you go. Thank you. Thank you for the ice cream, brother. What's up, bro? Thanks. This is for Walter. You see, you think it's good? I'm like, I see a lot wrong with it still. But, you know. Thank you. Hammer, I'm taking a trip. I'm going west, right? Soon. Like in less than 2 months. I'm gonna be stopping at Bedridden, okay? So, fireplace, no. No. Here's my question. So I'm doing a painting for Van Allen, right? Don't tell him, all right? But so this is gonna be for him and Harmony for their wedding. Yeah, that's when it's done, obviously. Right? So it's like I had him send me a picture of Ursaria, you know. So that's kind of from Ursaria. That's not done yet. That'll be done very soon though. And I'm gonna go see Bedridden, right? In Illinois. And I'm gonna do a painting for her. So I'm looking for ideas for something to do for her, to bring her. It's not a photo. I'm probably gonna get really close to finishing that today. And then I gotta go back to the ice wall, which is gonna be my best painting ever. What's it called? So if you can help me out, I don't know what I should do for Bedridden, you know? So, I don't know, but I'm thinking like something that says Christian warrior on wheels, but not with any, but in a landscape, you know? Dude, I'm from here. Do I travel through Michigan? I think I do. You know what? We'll talk about it. Because the first stop I'm going to go is to meet along the way. That'll be cool. And then I'll go by Bedridden, and then it's off to South Dakota. For now, I think. Yeah, I think I gotta bring it a little darker as I come forward, but that's okay. We could do that. All right. Back to the sky now. Let's see what happens if I do this. Thank you. Oh, you didn't hear what I said? So I'm gonna be, you know, maybe we'll talk about me stopping, maybe by you, because it might be on the way, kind of. Well, I mean, we'll find a place to hang out for a bit and whatever. But I'm going to bedridden. She's in Illinois, and I want to do a painting for her. But I really don't know what I can do. I definitely want something that says like Christian warrior, you know. But in a landscape, how do you do that? My thing, I was thinking like landscape, you know? Like, wheelchair accessible. Exactly. How dare me? Right. This is like a power thing. It's called Sounds of Power. Oh, really? Which one? I know them. He's a little too Cookie Monster for me when he sings, but still good. Thank you. Yeah, no, well, yeah, this is for Walter, for his birthday. Owen said he likes Volcano, so I'm sending him a birthday present. But I still have the other ones going. And they'll be on in a minute. In a little bit, more than a minute, probably. Cool, I'm glad you like it, lady. I really suck at mixers. Sure. Happy birthday. Nice. 16. My daughter's going to be 17 in July. 18 in July. It's always fun. It's like hard to do. Yes, it goes fast. Very. It's not right. Autism definitely helps. better. Now the really hard part. Works. Shot. Maybe. I might have to let this dry. Come back one another day. I wanted to finish this in one day. We're on like day four already. I should know better. All right, let's see if we can get the top of the mountain in, and then I'm gonna put the other one. Thank you.
Take a look, see.
Look right, nigga. Make it work. that's it for now.
Yeah, I'm going to take this off for now. I don't know what else to do with that. But it's not going to mess it up.
On next. That's close to done and it should be dry enough. Everybody there? Going for that. I want it to look like a painting. It will. You'll see. Thank you, brother. Thank you. But you see, it's a struggle, dude. It's not like I can just do it, you know. It's very frustrating at times, you know. But I appreciate it, and yes, God is good, my brother. God is good. That's all I can say to that. Yeah, right. Easy. Dude, you guys see me cursing all the time. I'm like, ah, oh, man, how do I do that? Ah, man, I wish it looked easy. Well, I don't wish it was easy. If it was easy, it wouldn't be as rewarding when I kind of pull one off, you know? Maybe. Actually, it was probably meatballs. Kind of messed up from the reference, but it's all right. I'm gonna just go with it. No, it isn't, dude. You always say that, Schmuckleberry. It's getting there. This one's almost done. But thank you. I appreciate it. I'm glad you like it. Need music, some divine inspiration. Need to fix the music.
Thank you.
what's up, dude? I know the software's down right now, so we can't do anything. We're working on our license with them. Yeah, that you could do, definitely. Yeah, stop working yesterday afternoon. Some risks. There's a reference for this, but I'm already way off it. It's almost done. It's like close. There's very little I'm gonna do. Maybe a little more, but I'm gonna finish most of it today. I'm gonna come in with turquoise and see what's up with that. Thank you. I'm glad you like it. Okay, cool. What time is it? Oh, almost. Okay, cool. Cool. That'll be a good time to take a break. Nice. Was it really? I haven't looked at the market since I left the business. Oh, yeah? How much did it go down? It's like 30,000. How horrible could it be? You know? When I left the business in 2017, it was like 13,000. Okay, there you go. My stonks. Right, I hear you. Yep, I've tried it. Been there, done that. 20 years. Yeah, I hear that. I can't wait to get into the wilderness. Reflections were too light, now I think they're too dark. Well, let's see.
try this.
I don't think that's going to be working. Dude, I don't know what you're talking about, dude. You mean, when you talk saturation, I have no fucking clue what you mean. Like, the. Every time you say saturation, I'm going to show you the reference in the Discord, but I'm like, what are you talking about? More saturated, less, like, dude. None of that makes sense to me. By the way, Tom is my art consultant, so I hate his guts, but he's really a great artist. And when I hear the word saturation from him, I want to stab him in the fucking neck. Yes. Right. Okay. So when you say less saturation in the there's not much color there. It's pretty gray. You know. Thank you. Yeah, I know that, but the reflection is not blue. You know, in the reference, it's not blue at all. The bright parts are blue. Are you saying I gotta make the bright parts more blue? Now that would make sense. That I can do. That I could do with this. Right here. Kind of works. I'm going to try more on the front over here. I think it might work better if I put more on the front. No, I didn't take the reference. It's from a friend. This is somebody's wedding gift. I'll show you the reference. It's got a lot of, like, no, I think when I put this here, it's going to make it better. Because this is the same color I used on the sky. So thank you, as always. Fuck, I can't stand you. Yeah, this is too dark, too blue back here. It's gotta be white, lighter. I could do that though. Could lighten that up. That's almost better. A little more red orange in that, and we should be okay. Thank you, fellow. Follow your blisters. Nice. I'm glad you like it. Still a bit, but not much more to do. You know, definitely not going to finish today, but probably tomorrow. Tom, I got to show you the volcano that I'm doing for Walter. We got that one is kind of it's a disaster too, and I'm putting the other one on right after this. The ice wall. I'll take a picture and show it to you later. It was just from the head. It's for Owen's kid. Hi, thank you. I'm glad you like it, Mr. Dowling. Thank you. Yeah. Oh no, I was doing that just to actually keep the line kind of straight. But yeah, I get what you're saying. Yeah. It's getting there. We're working on it. If I don't stab my art consultant before it's over, we'll be good. Tommy knows that. Tommy knows he helps me, but I can't stand him. Right, Tommy? The fuck? I think I curse at him more than anybody else in my life. Put some dark on there, otherwise it's not gonna show right. Not gonna show right. Thank you. Let's see. Nope, not right either, nigga. Shit. Hey. Give me back my music. Too far on the right on this thing. Maybe we can work it out. I did go too far on the right, but that's all right. Fuck it. I'm not changing it. I'm not changing it because it's not that important. That'll be okay. Thank you. No, I mean on the right. I went too far to the right. It doesn't match the... reference I'm using. That's what I meant. Sorry. I'm glad you like it. You know, don't tell them, but this is Van Allen's wedding gift for Van Allen and Harmony. So, and the reference is Ursa Rio. I told him I wanted to see a picture of what Ursa Rio looks like without telling him that I'm doing this painting. And he sent me this, so I'm like, yeah, baby. Yeah, they're engaged. Yep, that's public knowledge. Just make that a little, not such a hard edge there. is just still fucking annoying me. Hopefully it's better. Yes, that's better. Thank you. A little bit better. Exactly. Hey, you know, we've been, led the wrong way. Get married young. Have kids right away. Yes, exactly. Long Islander! What part of Long Island you're from? Exactly. Exactly, lady. I think we're close enough. I mean, it doesn't have to be perfect, you know? Wow. That's a surprise, but a good one. We all gotta do better, you know? It's very easy to screw up. Their biggest weapon, their strongest weapon is porn. You know, that is their strongest weapon that they use against against men. It kills men's brains. And then, I'm speaking from experience, by the way. There's no judgment here. It kills the brain, and then that in turn kills the morality. And it's so destructive. I can't think of anything more destructive. Forget money, this, that, the other thing. When you destroy morality that way and relationships and men in general with pornos, you are, and they don't even have to do anything. All they have to do is just make it available for free. And they know, you know. Wow, nice. Getting there, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah, there you go. That'll keep you straight, that's for sure. You know? When you screw up or something and it leads to the death of your food, that nice. That is great to hear. I think I'm going to leave that for now because it kind of looks too linear. I got to kind of play with that a little bit, move it around a little bit, but I think I just have to bring, actually, let me see. Ah, that sucks. We're not really equipped for rough times, that's for sure. You know. That one line is going to get redone because I don't like it. But I can't do it now. This right here, I'm just gonna play with that later for tomorrow. That'll be part of it, what I can do tomorrow. I just don't like it. I want it to, you know, it's not happening for me right now. Still not right, but my husband said it took a week to ride the border. Wow, that's awesome. Tommy, you there? I want to show you a volcano real quick. If you're there. Yeah, alright, so I'm trying to think if there's anything else before I, on this that I want to do before I go on to the next one. I mean, I did want to green up the trees a little bit, like, I'm going to show this to you first, you know, I'll show you the reference, and then we'll finish this one up tomorrow. Thank you, I'm glad you like it, it's going to be better. My art consultant is on it. He's going to help me improve it. Right, Tommy? Oh, thank you. I'm glad you like it. It's going to be better. So, all right, I'm taking this one down. Let me show you the volcano real quick, just so you can take a look at it. And then we'll go to the ice wall. It's kind of crappy, this one. I'm not very happy with it. And it's for Walter, so I really want to make it pretty good. You know, it doesn't have to be perfect, you know, but I would like to get it to where it's a point where it's a cool looking volcano and maybe get him to get excited. I'm not putting that on. Get excited about painting because I'm sending him some pastels too. Let me zoom this in. So, that's kind of where we're at right now. Yeah, I know, and it's from the head, so there's no reference on this. I think it's too brown still. I probably have to, like, make it dark gray. You know, obviously waterline, figure out the smoke and everything else. You know, I had just done this on a whim, so I didn't use a reference and kind of screwed it up. But, I mean, it's okay. It can be fixed. It's got some things that are good. But that's where we're at, Tommy. You see it? Less saturated blues. So what do you mean horizon line? Like on the water line you're talking about? Yeah, and I know it's too blue. I get it. At least in the water, definitely. It's less blue in the sky. All right, so. Yeah, I know, but he also says start with the focal point, which I wanted on the left side of the volcano, and I kept on screwing it up, you know? Right, so the water line, get the water line in. Right, yes. I had one in, and I just painted over it today. Yeah. So I had one in and I literally just painted over it today. So, but yes, that's the plan for tomorrow, is to get the water working, get it in, and then we can work. Because there's going to be smoke coming off all parts of this volcano, wherever the lava is, you know? So it's kind of going to cover a lot of the mountain, which is why I was focused on it. I had all sorts of detail in it, and then I started blurring it out, you know? So there's that one. No, I still have this one too to do. I like put this one aside, but you know, I definitely want to finish it, you know. Remember this one, Tommy?
So I'll finish this one soon, I guess. I gotta finish the other one first. Can't wait to get the new easel screwed into the wall. It's gonna be awesome. I'm gonna paint the walls.
I'm gonna have to zoom out, right?
Yeah.
How's that better?
All right, so here we are. Still not done with the sky, but it does look better. I don't even know where I'm gonna start today on this thing.
Yeah, it's looking good. It's just not 100% there yet. It's close though, it's almost there.
Yeah.
I want to hear what my consultant has to say, which is going to piss me off, but he does know what he's talking about.
Thursday or Friday?
Thank you. I'm glad you like it.
Here, you know what? Let me take a picture.
Yeah, no, the sky does look good. Even in the back over there, I think it's okay now. You know, because I went over it with glazed it which like really blurred it down. It was really too bright, you know? So. But yeah, the camera's.
All right. So, where do I start, Tommy?
iceberg looks too yellow now. You lost the sound? Okay. Right, so it's almost there. You think the sky's pretty much done? Like, I'll put the horizon in and then I'll do that iceberg in the back. Yeah, definitely. Not for nothing, I'm looking at this painting right now, and I can't believe I did it. I can't, it's like, this is insane. I can't believe I can paint, I should be dead. God is good, my people. Right, bring the clouds over the ice, right, okay. So I'm gonna put in that little iceberg in the back and the horizon line. Get the horizon right, the water and everything. Because I think it might be a little, actually, I don't know if it's off. What do you think of the horizon? Is it straight on the left side? Or does it have to be dark? I think it might have to be a little darker, right? I don't even know what color to use for this fucking thing. I have so many colors on this. Yeah. See what that looks like right there for a minute. Yeah, it's not straight. Yeah. So this, like, it really is like here. You know what? Where's a ruler? Fuck it. I hate using a ruler. Okay. Running out of paint. That's where the horizon's going. All right. So, here we go. We need more paint. Mm-hmm. There we go. So that's our horizon. This I could blur out. Iceberg there. I don't know. I almost like it without it. We'll see. Let me fix this. Stand by itself. Or I could put it in there. I don't know. We'll see. It's good. The iceberg still needs work. It's not shaped right. Tom pointed it out to me that this has to go up like this. Otherwise, it looks too narrow and tall. So this is going to come up here like this, right? And like this is going to... This has to be more defined. This has to... And this is where the focal point is. So this is where the brightest bright's going to go. You know, but it's too yellow. I gotta unyellow it, and I gotta make this more defined, and this come out like this, and it's too purple here. Yeah. So that's gonna take some work, but. Yeah, dude, this channel is awesome. I found it, I had it like saved, and I found it the other day. I looked at it. It's called Sounds of Power. Woo! In the reflections, so we gotta darken up certain areas here. Yeah. Otherwise, the reflections don't show unless you have the dark on it, you know? Maybe. Alright, that might actually be a good color. I think I'm gonna try this very lightly glazed over that, the whole iceberg. Let's see. Let's look at that. Oh, it's not yellow, not too yellow really anymore, which is good. So I gotta bring this like this. So let's do that. Tommy, what color do you think for the for this like whitish color? Like the not the shadow parts of the of the iceberg. Let me see, because if this has to come to here, right, we're going like this. Know what I'm saying, Vern? Right, but as far as color-wise, what do you think? Like, just a whitish, greenish blue? This part over here comes like this, if I remember correctly. So it doesn't look like a triangle, you know? Right? And this, and then there's a couple spikes there, we'll put those in after. This. That's gonna be highlighted, highlighted. Now it looks wider, right? Definitely. Oh, shit. Tea time. That's right. 12:30? Oh, man. It's after that. All right. Let me, I'm going down for now. Tommy, I'll talk to you in Discord. I'll take a picture. Talk to you in Discord. We'll come back and do more of this later. All right. I'll be there in a little bit. All right, guys. Talk to you later. Very good. Thank you for reminding me. See you later.